Darren Smart here from Cycle Talk Magazine, and we have got the 2012 Husqvarna TE310 out here for our test at a secret location somewhere in the world. Basically for 2012, Husqvarna's put together a very similar package to 2011, except it's now got a Kyoba rear shock absorber. It's got new triple clamps and slightly modified frame as well. Also a new exhaust from what I can gather. So just enough refinements to make the bike new, and it works like an absolute cracker. This is actually test two. We've already put one test into the bag. So with all the usual features that Husqvarna's got, with the dual map on the ignition, we've got the 42mm Mikuni EFI system, Brembo brakes, you know, all the good stuff around the motorcycle. So here we go. Test two, 2012 Husqvarna TE310, Smarty, Husky, check it out. Smarty here with the 2012 Husqvarna TE310. Just been busting out for the last 2 or 3 hours and having a cracker time, as you'll see from the footage and the photos. All up, love the motorcycle. The suspension's fantastic, the brakes, everything. You know, as we know these days, most motorbikes handle well and brake well, go well. The little sweet 10cc motor, probably ideal for the guy who's getting into it. Probably getting off a 250, wants a bit more power. Probably definitely not for the 150 kilo knucklehead that's used to riding a big bore. So, but in saying that, if you're an expert rider and you wanted something really light and nimble to throw around, have some fun on, ideal bike as well. So, pretty hard to say what market's going to head towards, but I dare say if you're in the market for a nice, light, good handling motorcycle that sort of goes really well, have a crack at the Husqvarna TE310. So, Smarty signing off, secret location, about to go crack a gin and tonic, and celebrate the day's riding. So, happy days.